We're doing our next homeschool science lesson. Today is about plant stems. For this experiment, we're going to look at the stem of celery. Okay, so the first step says to cut off a piece of celery stem. The next step says to use a magnifying glass to look at the tubes in the celery stalk. So, yes, I can see the tubes. The next step is to put some food coloring in the water. So here you go, Tyler. You can take the cap off and I think you have to squeeze them out a little bit.
1, 2, 3, 4.
What's the next step?
Put the celery stem in the water. Let it set for a few hours and then look at the celery stem again.
So it's been about 4 hours since the celery was in the blue dye. So now we're gonna pull the celery out and take a look at it, see if it's any different. Do you see anything different?
Yeah, I see it turned a little bit blue inside of it, it looks like.
Oh yeah, like the blue liquid's going up into the celery?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like the blue dye is going up into the celery. Another thing we noticed is that some of the blue liquid went all the way to the top, all the way to the tips. This blue color on the tips, and we did not dip this in the water at all. But the stem of the celery did pull up some of that blue dye all the way to the top. So we're using a magnifying glass to really check it out. I think that this experiment would have turned out better if we had used celery that had leaves on it. The picture in the curriculum shows leaves on the celery, but we didn't use one with leaves on it.
The leaves probably would have turned blue.
That's what it says, yeah. The teacher's guide said the leaves would turn blue.